are a prophet.
Wewe ni nabii.
You are a prophet.
Wewe ni nabii.
You can see beyond.
Unaweza kuona mbali.
You can see tomorrow.
Unaweza kuiona kesho.
Very important this message to hear after that to understand this. Because it is a way if you continue living in the world. It is a victory, things if you want to continue living in the world. Sometimes you can ask, where the prophet? Sometimes if you hear a voice about prophets, you ignore yourself. Because in the time now it is not available for prophets. Jesus is end of prophets. But I want to tell you, prophetic it is continual. Until the rapture, until the rapture, after the rapture, after that prophetic is stopped. Pastor, stop. Stop the apostle, stop. But the singing and the faith.
Lakini imani ina kuimba.
It will continue from the
heavenendelea hata kule mbinguni.
But it is a time.
Lakini ni saa.
If you have watched me.
Ikiwa uko na Roho Mtakatifu.
You are a prophet.
Wewe ni nabii.
You are a prophet.
Wewe ni nabii.
You can see beyond.
Unaweza kuona mbali.
You can see tomorrow.
Unaweza kuiona kesho yako.
But when the conflict is happening, you must introduce your character. You must introduce your calling. You must introduce your calling.
Lazima utambulishe wito wako.
Yes, when the conflict is happening.
Wakati mgogoro wote unatokea.
If you remember Elijah.
Ikiwa unamkumbuka mtu mmoja anaitwa Elia.
The Bible not tell us. declare.
Kwa nini natangaza?
Because it is a time for conflict.
Kwa sababu ni muda wa mapigano.
That's why.
Na ndio maana.
We are not in declare.
Hatutangazi.
We are calling.
Kwamba hatutangazi mwito wetu.
When the time is a rest.
Kwamba muda wa mapumziko.
The time of rest.
Muda wa kupumzika.
We walk in legacy.
Tunatembea kama watu wa kawaida.
The time of fighting.
Lakini muda wa mapigano.
Take your God.
Lazima uchukue karama yako.
You must take your God.
Lazima uchukue wito wako.
After that you receive.
Baada ya hapo unapokea.
After that you understand.
Kisha unaelewa.
In your position.
Kwenye nafasi yako.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody say hallelujah.
Sema hallelujah.
Somebody say hallelujah.
Sema hallelujah.
If you understand, say hallelujah. But next Sunday, you will celebrate like us.
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Where the God? Where the God? I want to command the eyes.
Nina amuru wafunguliwe macho.
If you have enemy,
ikiwa uko na adui,
you can command it.
Unaweza kumwamuru apige upofu sasa.
Kwa Yesu kurudi tena.
Open your eyes.
Funguliwa macho yako.
Open.
Funguliwa kwenye macho yako.
Open your eyes.
Fungua macho yako.
Open your eyes.
Fungua macho.
Kurudi tena.
Yes.
Kurudi.
You know me.
Unanijua.
Unanijua. You know me.
Unanijua.
I ask you, you know me.
Nakuuliza unanijua.
You know me.
Sikujui. Sirudi tena unanicheka.
Unanijua.
Hapana.
You don't know me.
Hapana.
I open your eyes.
Nafungua macho yako.
I open your eyes.
Nafungua macho yako unione.
I open your eyes.
Nafungua macho yako unione.
Bye.
Haya, hebu nitazame.
Bye.
Go.
Haya, toka.
Go.
Toke.
Naenda.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
Katika
jina
la
Yesu.
Yes. In Jesus.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In Jesus. Today, demons.
Leo pepo.
Worship Jesus.
Amepuza neno la Yesu.
Neno la Mungu. immortal. I am immortal. No, mundo immortal. I am immortal. You are free in Jesus' name.
You are
free in Jesus'
name.
If you are not, I wanted to ask you, what is your problem? You are free. Man of God is already touching you by faith. You are free in Jesus' name. Today, not tomorrow. Today and forever. You will not continue
to
struggle with this situation. You are free in Jesus' name. Go back.
Lose.
Go to school. Continue your program. You are free in Jesus' name. Our Father.
Your child is free in Jesus' name.
Mwanao amepona kwa jina la Yesu.
Not by sight but by faith.
Sio kwa kuona bali kwa imani.
Celebrate in the body of Jesus.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
You are free, my young brother.
Umefunguliwa mdogo wangu.
In Jesus' name.
Kwa jina la
Celebrate in the mighty name of Jesus.
Shangilia kwa jina la Yesu.
It is the end for our service.
Tumefika mwisho wa ibada yetu.
For this service today.